Today, we'll be looking at the popular traditional Christmas carol, Joy to the World, by Isaac Watts, around 1719. And there you have it.